Play a character like yours that is so well known all over the world. Is there some leeway to make it evolve?
Well, I think it has to. There's a natural progression to things. I think the viewership would get tired of seeing the same old from this character. And I think, you know, people evolve. It's inevitable. So it's interesting that he ended up with one girl and he's completely smitten by the... What season are you guys on?
I think we're on season 4 or 5.
Okay. Yeah. Well, sure. I end up with one of the girls.
Okay.
I think I'm falling in love with her, which is weird for Sloan because we haven't seen that yet. You know, we're used to the nurses and candy stripers forming a union against Dr. Mark Sloan. Uh-huh. But it's fun to play something different. You know, we play the same character 9, 10 months out of the year, and the character arcs are very gradual, so it's fun to explore new stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Grey's Anatomy is one of the shows that is more talked about in the tabloids than on the TV page.
Yeah.
How do you live on the set with a show that generates so many rumors about it?
I go way out of my way to lead an incredibly boring life so that I am not part of the rumor mill with Grey's Anatomy, but I'm not going to deny that we've had issues. We spend a lot of time together. Mm-hmm. And things have happened, and you know, we deal with them, we get over them, but the media has stuff to write about. That's their job.
Yeah.
I respect that, but I will say that a lot of it is blown out of proportion, you know. Mm-hmm. But that's journalists, you know, they tell stories and they have wild imaginations.
Yeah. How was the show hit by the writer's strike last year?
Well, we had to curtail a lot of storylines. Uh-huh. Because we had 17 episodes. And starting the season trying to set up those storylines and then having that strike kind of literally blindside us. We knew it was there. We didn't know when it was going to happen. There was a date, but nobody knew that for sure. Mm-hmm. So when it happened, they had to scramble to kind of tie up the storyline just to make the season make sense. I mean, it was 17 episodes, you know. And I know that I had a storyline, Derek and Sloan had a storyline that was really great, but we couldn't go there because it was too time intensive and we didn't have that.
Okay. Who's leaving this year? Tiara Knight, Katherine Heigl, there has been some...
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of speculation, there's a lot of rumor, and there's, you know, a lot of factual stuff that actually some of the cast members have come out and publicly made statements.
Yeah.
I'm the kind of guy that just, like, you know, unless I hear it from Shonda Rhimes, it's not happening. Mm. So I don't really pay too much attention to that.